was walking down the street, concentrating on trucking right, when a dog pushed beside me, and I looked round in a state of fright. I saw four faces, one man, a brother from the gutter. He looked me up and down a bit and turned to each other.